Are you here to spy or haggle?
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
Are you here to spy, or...?
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Thank you.
So long.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Goltai's griefing is on.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sun jagten.
May the sun shine upon you.
Freak.
This shade in the vein.
Ooh. Look, you've got it tough.
Oh.
You've a roof over your head, that's something. And the Black Ones laid siege to the
sea. Enough.
Make way!
Is it true? No
dwarves and women
bathe. Heard of the pliehead today?
Barbarians.
Do you ready me? My brothers will never believe it.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons.
Make way. Come on, Roach. Roach.
Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you. on! Come on, closer.
Left but to pray. Beg evil
Geralt,
spares us at least.
Thanks for everything.
Hey! Well met!
Godspeed your work.
A good tea?
We shouldn't. We can't lose hope.
Godspeed your work.
Geralt,
God
thanks for everything.
Your work.
Greetings.
When I grow up, I want to be a...
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Thank you.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
You see me muscles?
Where'd you come from?
That's it, Roach.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Not so fast, Roach.
Come on, come close.